out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying.